Hi everyone, welcome. This is Kelley. Today I'm here to do the Cara, Brendan and Friends Facebook group November challenge, where we make something or some things crafting with the prompts of Christmas. So our prompts are the word Christmas, holiday theme paper, ribbon, an image from Cara Brendan's freebie, stickers, tree, music, a present, and Santa. What I've decided to make for this is a set of flips and pockets that I can use in my December daily that I will add numbers to. Now let's have a peek at the supplies I'm using today. This is Cara's freebie image for the challenge, the baubles, and then I have printed it on holiday paper as well as music paper. So that covers 3-in-1 of the prompts for me today. I have a selection of ribbon. I have a variety of words, which has Christmas and Santa in here. A lot of these are cut from Christmas wrapping paper. I have a variety of Christmas trees, all different shapes and sizes. I have some presents. A whole stack of stickers, all Christmas themed. These ones are planner stickers, but I'm thinking I might use these boxes. I have some actual wrapping paper. And then we have some Santas and bits and bobs. Pulled out some washi tape I might use. In here are all the fussy cuts from Cara's gnome kits. Lots of cuteness here. In here I have some bases that we may use to decorate and some other bits and pieces. So now I will get started. This is an unplanned video, so you will see my process of elimination as I work through the pieces, finding what I want to use and what I don't. So I think that's a good effort for today. We have made 10 pieces ready for flips and pockets in my journal. So thank you for joining me. I'll see you soon for my next video.